More bounties. Nothing like scrap. Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go. Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Who's out there?
Ah!
Okay, here we go.
Feels wrong.
Let's take a look around. I got a use for you.
Fuel can.
That's it. I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests.
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him. Alive.
What the shit, Tucker? Alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach. Where do you think you're going, huh? No, back here, you son of a bitch. Fine! Alright, let's do this the hard way! Roach, slow down! I just wanna talk!
Yeah? The white Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Grass! I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez!
John.
get away, Deacon.
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent.
I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please,
he's
man.
Alive?
Come on, please.
Did he have my drugs?
It doesn't look too bad.
Deke, no. Please, we rode together,
alive.
Remember?
But if you want him to
you
stay
and
that
me,
way,
we
Alki,
friends.
You better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please.
Hey, Boozman, you there?
I don't want to die.
Yeah.
Don't leave me out
There's
here.
A question.
Come on, untie me.
Find a
damn you! God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know. Maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Every day.
Uh-oh, I should stop for fuel.
Needed this. Done.